Today, Erica Belinga.
Tomorrow night.
Is this just fantasy?